I'd like to start off by thanking my mom and dad for helping me out just whenever, and especially my mom. I know my brother and I can be a handful at times and very frustrating, but she finds a way to always be there for us. And especially my first 2 years here, when I'd always leave something at home, he just found a way to get it to me. And I'd like to thank my dad for introducing me to the game and really showing me everything that I know, and even coaching me ever since I was little. I'll always appreciate that because I know that his work schedule was busy most of the time, and he made it out whenever he could, and that meant a lot to me. And lastly, he's not here right now, but my brother, he really played a big part of my life so far, because he'd always compete with me no matter what it was, and it really drove me to be the person I am today. And yeah, we get under each other's skin most of the time, but at the end of the day, he's my brother, and we never really stay that mad at each other for that long. And I know that next year when he goes here, he'll accomplish great things. And for the class of 2018, I've never felt this close to a group in a while. We've been through a lot. This year felt way different in terms of practices opposed to last year, because I really felt like we led the group to just higher expectations, and there was never really a day where it felt dull. We were always competing for snack bar runs or just to make fun of each other, I guess. And yeah, there's just so many memories I have with these guys. I remember freshman year, we would have rap battles in Maldo's class. It always went pretty well. And adding on to that, I never forget when someone stepped on Maldo's phone. He got really pissed off at us. Yeah, there's a lot of great memories this year. My favorite one by far, though, is when we were playing a preseason game. Brett was on the mound. He went for a pop fly and he fell. I was trying very hard not to laugh. And I actually asked the Lendecker's mom for a picture, but she said she deleted it. The only wish I have for after we graduate is not to be strangers. Keep in touch. And for those of you continuing to play baseball in college, really wish you the best of luck. For the coaches, Coach Goldstein, I'd like to thank you for always keeping it relaxed and saying funny stuff that no one really understood. And also doing the worm on the field. Coach B, thank you for teaching us that losing is not a part of who we are here at Beckman, and for always competing. To Coach Colon, thank you for always spreading your knowledge and your wisdom about baseball with all the pitchers and just even position players too. And Cervelli, thanks for not only being a good friend, but thank you for being a great coach and always finding a new way to look at things. Really impacted baseball career at an early age, I guess, from freshman to sophomore year. Always had someone to talk to. And Coach Lavelle, thank you for pushing us, training us, and leading us throughout all these years. The workouts and drills you put us through really helped us during the game when the other team was exhausted, but we weren't because we worked so hard in the fall. From the football field sprints to the goblet runs, thank you for just holding us to a high standard. And lastly, the underclassmen and younger guys, nothing in baseball is given to you. You guys have to work hard for what you guys are going to get. Don't come into next season thinking that you're going to win league just automatically. You guys have to work hard for that. And hold each other to just a standard of greatness where you guys can just compete every day. And enjoy your time in high school. I know it sounds very cliche, but the time you have in high school goes by very quickly. And before you know it, you'll be up here giving your own speech.